sexy and sit on that?
I'm anonymous.
Okay.
Pienso en el futuro, veo todo tan oscuro, no sé por qué te dejé marchar. Y es necesario que te enteres sin hablar de la verdad.
I'd rather be dead.
Hi, officer. Hey.
Perfect day for a ride.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
We'd all really like it if we could get a picture with you.
Oh, sure.
Because you're a police officer.
I am. That's true. you want the car and the picture?
Yeah, the car, the lights.
On and off.
Oh, the lights. Yeah.
Everything.
Yeah. You need us to park next to your bike?
Yeah, please. Okay. Yeah, we'll figure out the shot. It's just great that you're doing it. Thank you.
Can you cover the truck?
The last video I put up had a police officer in it.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Very cool. Okay.
So,
where do you want
lights?
Lights. And we can take pictures from over there.
Oh, that's good.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
They don't look like
I don't
want
the lights that
are...
Oh, that's great. Can I take a selfie with you?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Is this okay?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm anonymous.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you for your job as well. You
absolutely.
Know, a lot of us have a lot of respect for you guys.
I have three boys. We've started a new game instead of slug bug. We pay attention for bikes. So it's like they would go crazy right now. Like, Mom, I could punch you 10 times, you know. But we're trying to do it to be more aware about motorcycles on the road.
Yeah. It's one of the best things is when we have like kids want to sit on the bikes and stuff.
Thank you so much.
And this police officer's taking selfies with us. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, it's wonderful.
It's awesome.
You see how excited we all are just to have you here?
Great.
It's fantastic.
Thank you.
Like, half of us have YouTube channels and... So your picture will be on...
Oh, it's going to be out there.
Yeah. But nobody will be saying anything disrespectful or anything like that.
I hope not.
But this is great.
Good.
It's good because then we all get an individual chance to show police looking...
Yeah. You know. Where's your final destination today?
Should I tell you?
Oh, I don't know.
We're going to Hag Lake.
Oh, okay.
Because it's smooth.
Nice. Yeah, that's a nice drive.
But some of the guys already know there's police on the roads there because it's a bit too, you know, people go a bit fast on the weekend.
They do. Yeah, they've had some pretty crazy crashes.
Yeah, because the tarmac's brand new, isn't it? So it's like a racetrack.
Yeah, yeah.
But one of the guys already knows there's a cop there, so we've all, you know.
Yeah.
But you know, we're on bikes, so we'll all be dicks.
And you'll be a little more visible because you're a group, but...
Yeah.
It gets tough out there because there's cars going slower than what other people are hoping, and then there's unsafe passing, and so hopefully it's a nice, smooth, safe trip for you.
Yeah, I think it will be. Please take a look at the last video because you'll see the last officer.
It's really cool.
Yeah, here. That's just my name on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it says cannabis, but I'm a medical patient. we're like kids around a fire truck.
Yeah, exactly. I know.
Yeah.
Nice black.
Oh, hey, you're a supervisor.
I am.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, sorry for you then.
23 years, so doing the retirement countdown now.
How far away is it for you?
Technically I could go in two, just not touch my retirement for a little bit, but we'll see. I mean, there's so many life
things. I hope you have
about
a hobby.
Oh yeah, tons.
Yeah.
Get on the bike.
Tons. And get on.
Do you ride a bike yet?
I don't. I teach driving down at the police academy, which I absolutely love, and every once in a while they put me on the scooter. I'm like, I don't think...
Oh, will you be sexy and sit on that?
Sit on
the black
this one
bike?
Right
yeah.
There.
Will you?
I'll sit on it.
Yeah.
Oh,
will you be sexy and sit on that?
sit on
the
this
black
one
bike,
right
yeah.
there.
Will you?
I'll sit on it. I don't know how. Yeah.
Ah. All right. Have you sat on one before?
Yes.
Just hold that brake on the right.
Right,
you need to.
No.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh. Oh, there's. Play the officer.
All right.
Officer, what's your name?
This is my last name. Johns.
Oh, this is everybody. This is Officer G. Johns. He's a supervisor, Uber police here in Oregon.
Yeah.
This is fantastic. Yeah. There's been a bunch
nice
of boys really, really happy.
Great group of bikers, absolutely. Yeah, very good. All right, no crazy photoshopping on that.
No.
You guys have a safe trip.
We will.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You just made us so happy.
That was awesome.
Stuff. And a second ago, just giving the lady a ticket. Don't know why. Nice, thank you. So she just gave that lady who just pulled over a warning. She didn't give her a ticket because she wasn't wearing a seatbelt. Ah, they were back on our bike. That was awesome. Oh man! I don't like it.
No. Clank. Let's do it for real, though. Cheers, guys! Thanks a lot.
Cheers,
buds.
Cheers,
for being friends. Riding.
That is. Yeah.
Spilling it all over the place.
Yeah.
And coffee. And coffee right there. Gotta get the coffee. Ew.
Coffee.
Doink. There.
Hey, there's our friend who's coming.
Is that Officer John, whatever the heck her name is?
Oh, it's atrocious.
Oh, yeah, we're coming down to the loo and we'll share a point, mate.